goes up in flames, who'll be the last one standing? When the cold ice melts away, who'll be the last one standing? When the smoke drowns out the day,
Alexa, bliss.
When it all goes up in flames, I'll be the last one standing.
Pull me out from the middle of the map with a limited attack, and I'll fight it to the end of a beginning to the end, it's a literate attack. Just that belligerent, we never back. Peace committed, gonna get it back. When the television crack, I'm developing a packet. It's medicine for many, not a penny will be levied. I'll be ready for the evil clan at bat. Stand up and get yourself up in the back. Spinal cord struck with a bat. Ever seen a grown man fast to react? Well, I do when I'm feeling up and run up in a stats. Take away the very life we live and get slumped by the ones who wanna fight for this. I've been slicing hits without a license. Move now with you know you need to vibe with this.
Soldier to the death for me. To my last breath pump for my life rest lungs. Some kill for the recipe. If it all burned down, which one of us gonna run? Which one finna blaze a glory?
Naomi!
Maybe we walk too much and programmed by the city that I give a fuck a blood oath. One for the saints, one for my bros, two for my brain, one for the ghost of the horny, my friend. While I've been ahead working and getting some chains, now I realize, but I be damn.
Making her way to the ring, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
Here she comes, Little Miss Bliss. Did Alexa Bliss approve you calling her that, Cole? For some reason, it just sounds a little less cool coming out of your mouth. Yeah, and for me, tonight will go a long way in determining exactly which woman is the most dominant WWE.
Same here, Michael. I'd say it's almost impossible to overstate the importance of this match, especially as it relates to where in the pecking order the winner will end up.
Feel the glow, Corey? Would you please stop trying to sound cool, Cole? You're ruining it. And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Ah!
Let's briefly talk about Naomi. How about it? How is she going to win this tough matchup?
This crowd is absolutely electric right now, and I can't blame them. This is going to be a great one.
I do expect her to show her opponent and the rest of the WWE that she's going to be someone to reckon with for a long time to come.
She delivers a lethal forearm. She hits a perfectly executed Frankensteiner.
Naomi has one of the most thrilling, dare I say, illuminating entrances in sports entertainment. But that's only the beginning, because when the bell rings, Naomi is truly amazing. Now we have Naomi on the attack.
Sending a statement with that elbow. Alexa Bliss looking stymied.
This is not how she drew this one up.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Naomi's athleticism brings the WWE Universe shooting to their feet in excitement as this superstar turns the ring into her own dance party, though Naomi's opponent is not happy that they were invited.
Bright lights, high energy, and amazing moves sum up Naomi before she enters the ring. And when the matchup begins, no matter who the competition is, Naomi's going to shine.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. What is Alexa Bliss's best strategy at this point? We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
It looks...
There it is!
It is! It's locked in! There is no coming back from that one.
No! She breaks it!
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael. Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
Miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
Comes up big with the reversal. That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
This might be it.
Naomi going to work now. No sugarcoating that one. That hurt. Naomi has her right where she wants her.
Alexa Bliss is getting a serious beatdown. Not sure how much more anyone would be able to take. She may very well have reached the point of no return.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taking too much offense.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Legs are in trouble. Very effective single leg Boston Crab.
Six.
Naomi feels awfully good about herself, and the crowd does too.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Alexa Bliss may have her where she wants her. Alexa with an EDT.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Geez, I don't like Naomi's chances in this one.
Now Alexa Bliss is keeping a good tempo.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, There must be serious injuries.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Okay, now she's just showing off. Alexa Bliss doing some damage. Oh, Naomi is in a tough situation here, folks. We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much.
And two from the goddess with insult to injury.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Alexa with an EDT. Look at this again, guys.
This match might just be over.
This should do it right there. Unbelievable. This singles match is over. An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.